Here we've got our crew getting our grain sheave ready for the state fair. Being Paul was a blue ribbon winner, grand champion at 4-H achievement days. Now we're getting one ready for the state fair. What are you doing to the stems?
I'm stripping them of their flavorings.
This has all been hand-picked for about the third time now for the long, nice heads. All leaves have to be stripped off the grain first. Here's the way to load grain. We're filling the butt heads to the semi in about 18 minutes.
Woohoo!